calling from the Avatar headquarters. What's the update?
I've changed as human, and I'm watching that.
Cool. I want that in time. They will miss you, sir.
Copy that.
Is the dragon with you?
It's with me.
Hi Vivi.
Hey Swati, how are you?
Hi sir, what a surprise call.
Hey listen, Shyam's birthday is coming up, right? I just wanted to prank him. Can you help me?
You know, right? He broke up with me and married to some other girl.
Of course, why not?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, let me know, how can I help you?
So what you do is...
So you mean to say, you called all those people and told them to prank me. And it didn't go as per your plan.
Yes bro, trust me.
Tell me one thing. You told me about the ghost wife, right?
Yeah.
That she was at the door. How did you manage to get out of your house? So you mean to say you escaped from the window?
Bro, trust me, I came running. Look at how I'm sweating.
Unbelievable. I just don't believe this.
Okay, let's do one thing. You got a call from that number, no?
Yeah.
Call that number.
Let me call my ex first. Hello?
Shyam. The Shyam who ditched me and married someone else.
You just called me sometime back, didn't you?
What nonsense.
What are you saying?
And where is that 2 lakh that you borrowed for your business?
She banged the phone on me. She said she never called.
I told you there is a problem. Call back to say.
Hello?
Hello? Who's this?
UB City tomorrow. You remember you called me sometime back?
What? Dave, battle with you.
Hey, you just said.
If you call me again, I'll call the cops.
You know what?
Huh?
When she says she didn't call me.
I told you, this has got some power. You're not believing me.
I still don't trust you, dude.
Oh.
You said your dead wife came back,
yes.
Right? Let me call my grandfather, who died 10 years ago.
No.
Hey, tape recorder, get him back. Someone's at the door. I'll go check.
Hey, okay. That's interesting. So what happened? Who's there at the door?
Sorry sir, you gave me only 10 minutes to narrate the story. So the time got over now. And also you asked me to impress you, right? Hope I impressed you.
Okay, now tell me the climax.
Sorry sir, you gave me only 10 minutes. That's over. If you interest to make this as a movie, call me sir.
Hey, wait.
Bro, this is so confusing. Who do you think will be at the door? I should have asked him. I don't know why he's not telling me. Who's at the door? Who do you think it could be?
What happened?
You know actress Neha, right?
Okay.
She introduced me to one new director. He's an amazing story. Something called Knock Knock.
Okay.
It had a lot of suspense and things like that.
What happened to him?
I don't know. So, I had given him only 10 minutes time.
Okay.
And he started narrating the story and the 10 minutes got over and he cut the call.
Oh.
Have you finalized any actors for this?
I am the producer. So obviously if I'm taking the producer, I'll take you as a hero. No?
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, Neha.
Did you narrate the script to him?
Yes.
Did he like the script?
I think so.
What? You cut the call. You know how big producer he is. You missed the chance.
Neha, first of all, big thanks to you for introducing me to him. He asked me to narrate a story in 10 minutes with big attitude. Impressing a person in 10 minutes is so easy. But cinema is not like that. Most of the directors do the same mistake. Tell one line to producer, impress them, gets big hero call sheets. and hero will come and tell changes in the script, and producer will come and changes in the script. At end of the day, that one line also won't be there in the script. And cinema is not only a story, it also about music, editing, sound and action and everything. How can I impress him in 10 minutes? I wanna make him bit irritated, yeah. That's why I cut the call without telling the climax.
Yeah, I understand. But you missed a great chance, sir.
Yeah, but I don't want to get into a place which is not comfortable for me. If I really have some talent, someone will knock my door.
Okay, at least tell me what's the climax of the story.
Who knows? I narrated whatever came in my mouth.
Adapa, seriously, you don't know?
Yeah, Neha. Thanks again. I'm gonna see a movie now. See you soon.
What film?
Avatar.